on YouTube. Have you seen my channel? Go on, mate. There's shitloads. I've got a shitload of videos on now. Too busy, traffic. Yeah. Oh, just pull over, mate. I just want to just get my battery activated. Yeah, just pull over for two. All right, mate. Just to keep the camera going. Right, buddy. Yeah. I want to put this one on. Just have a look at my camera. Is it ticking down? Is it just normal?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it on?
Yeah, it's working.
Okay. Cool. Place just further down, and they had a look in there. I'm not, I don't go out of my way, but you know, we do go to them. Are you pulling in for fuel then? All right, mate. No, I'm good, I'm well over half a tank. Riding position would be alright for my back. I knew this riding position would be alright for my back. You know, because it's like fetus position really, isn't it? Let's have a look if I can. Let's have a look. Yeah. Yeah, I can't. Where's your controls? Are they... Yeah. Alright, mate. Yeah, well, it's pretty good from what... Well, like, even with the wind blowing around mine. That doesn't help. Another bike, you know, the 1000F of this version. So I spoke to the guy, they're down in Bournemouth. Well, we're talking about delivery, but he wants 3,500 to deliver it. I'm like, he uses obviously a company, he doesn't do it himself. But he just wants too much. He wants my bike and 3 grand. And the his bike is the 1000F, and it's almost, well, it's been on now for a while. It's on, it's been on eBay for quite some time now, and it hadn't sold. And he wanted $3,000. It's only done 5,000 miles, and it's only had one owner. But there's a few I've seen where there's one and it's done up lights. There's one and it's done 1,500 miles and it's had two owners. And that tells me there's something wrong with the bike. Well, these are very twitchy on the throttle. I know our Mick, when he had his 1,000, he hated it. Because they are, but you can remap them. You can remap them. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, you can remap them and get, you know, smooth them down a bit, you know. But our kid, he was out on his yesterday. I said, you should have said I'd have met him. I said to him I would have met him. Because Dave won out. Dave's, oh, fucking hell, mate. Yeah. Oh yeah, still. Well, he's still going. Seems to have a lot of bikes in. Oh, excuse me. I keep forgetting you're on my mic. You've got no buttons, have you? Yours is nearly coming off your head, off your thing. Yeah. Nearly coming off your mount.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's have a look at that. Is that just... are you taking off? But I don't know now if it's loud enough. So...
keep it right up.
Yeah. Yeah, you're pushing that down, that's why. When you look, see what I mean? That should be... yeah, I don't know if that's your volume.
I think that's volume, isn't it?
Just keep going. Huh. You need it on.
Yeah.
Just go the other way.
Well, it is on.
Yeah. But go the other way.
That'll be down, I want it. That'll be low volume.
I'm assuming, yeah.
So that'll be...
high.
That should bump it up.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
See how you go with that. Oh. Oh. Look, I can't believe you. I've not cleaned that helmet.
I can't believe it.
I did it when I got back, though. I spent about an hour just cleaning everything. Oh, a bit of E5. She spoils you. Sorry, he spoils you. Are you looking at a lockup then?
Yeah. I'm trying to find one, but.
What, nearby?
Yeah, within. Normally Cass, Ponty. I don't spend more than that £400 a month.
Fucking hell, you get something decent for that, mate.
Is surprised how much they are.
400
quid. A lot of offices, but not many lockups.
Yeah, you don't want these. You don't want anything fancy, do you?
No, it just needs a roller shutter.
Yeah, just something secure.
I need power and lighting, so I'm going to need to do power washing and stuff.
Yeah.
Power and water.
Yeah.
The cleaner. Well, even that's not a.
It's.
I can only bring them home to do and then take them there.
Security is a thing, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Stupid phone. He's filled, we'll bugger off to Squires. I don't know if any of you guys have been to Squires, but it's our go-to place because it's just on the doorstep. Up at Sherburn. Great spot. Holds a lot of room for a lot of bikes. And it's great on days like this. It'll be busy up there when we get in. Guaranteed. Not looking too shabby, my girl.
Ooh. Peace of mind, I've got plenty of juice now.
Nice one.
I'll tell you what, this jacket's fucking shrunk since I last wore it.
Tell me about it. I'm 17 stone now. I've been told I need to lose a stone and a half.
I need to lose two.
Yeah. To lose at least stone and a half.
You don't join in the gym if you want to come with me. We're on the industrial stone.
I joined one once. I used to go quite a bit and then I just. It's just too much money. Yeah? Are you loud? Am I loud now to you? Don't forget I'm recording. You say anything, your girl might see it. Unless you're good at editing. Are you? Right. I'll let you do an edited version. Send it to me. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I can't edit. I'm learning how to edit. Because a lot of those I do a live stream. And it's going good, mate. It's going really good. Shame I can't live stream now. Yeah. I could. Right, let's do it. cool. church friend of mine.
Yeah.
Well, that wasn't the smoothest road in the world. Coffers, isn't it? Hey, it's my shout for the coffers. Extra special. For the twist 11. Okay, now. Well, that was sweet. Loads of what? Yeah. Yeah. Definitely. It's amazing how dusty this gets under a bloody cover. This is the first time she's been out since that little journey we did. Is it? Yeah, yeah. Bloody hell. Bloody freezing. They were cold. Fixed yet? Yeah. Eh? Really?
Yeah, so.
What, Harley Davidson can't fix it?
Well, they probably could, yeah.
Oh, I treated myself. Went to sports shop.
Right.
Well, J&S, yeah? I've got a £100 voucher.
Nice.
So I'll ask us, why don't we go there and get you some gloves? Guess what, they didn't have any. We went next door and they had a perfect pair. So we ended up paying for them anyway. Oh my, you're kidding me. Yeah. Anyway, that's another one. I think I've got a glove fetish. It's quiet, I thought it would be busier than this. Eh?
Sure, mate.
I thought it'd be busier than this.
I bet it was earlier.